As House lawmakers wait to do battle over immigration reform, the Congressional Budget Office on Wednesday released its estimates on the legislation. The nonpartisan office says that the Senate-passed bill would result in savings of $135 billion from 2014 to 2023. The bill passed the Senate last week after the Gang of Eight amended the legislation to double the amount of border security agents along the border. According to the CBO's report, that'll cost an additional $36 billion. The report goes on to warn that the additional $36 billion spent will mean lawmakers will have to cut back elsewhere in the years to come. The report adds that the Senate-passed legislation would cut illegal immigration by one-third to one-half beyond what would happen under existing law.
In my view, anything as far-reaching, as complex, and as permanent as immigration reform should not be enacted without broad bipartisan support.
House Republicans have said they won't be influenced by the Senate when they look to take up the bill in the days to come. For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.